How are you doing, Princess?
I miss my goldfish, Father.
I know, Flora. It's very, very hard to say goodbye to something you love.
Did you have a goldfish when you were a little king, Father?
Well, not exactly a goldfish, but I did have a pet I cared for very much. He was the cutest little warthog you ever saw.
A warthog?
Uh-huh. A warthog named Reginald. I met him on a particular day. As I remember, it was a day I was faced with one of the hardest decisions I ever had to make.